ஐ எம் பிரசாந்த், வி ஆல் ஆர் ஹியர் ஸ்டூடண்ட் ஆஃப் ராஜீவ் காந்தி நேஷனல் ஸ்கூல் ஆஃப் யூத் டெவலப்மெண்ட், ஸ்ரீபெரும்புதூர், சென்னை, தமிழ்நாடு. This institute is a youth development under Ministry of Youth and Sports enacted by Act of Parliament, Institute of National Importance. This institute is running for last 25 years and for last 10 years it's running its academic courses, but there is no substantial output of this. We here are facing many problems. Some of the important problems are following. There is post of director lying vacant for last 6 months. There is no standard being followed like National Institute of Ranking Framework, National Assessment and Accreditation Council, and no standard by the universities which follow UGC. There is shortage of faculty. There is no standardization in our mark sheet, logo and ID card. We are using a logo for last 1 year illegally, the National Emblem of India. Here we face administrative racketism, like for every each and small thing we have to urge our administration here, but they are very least bothered about these things. We'll be right back.